presents a bat named Pat. My mother and I had a nice long chat about getting a pet or a dog or a cat. But I told her I really wanted a bat, not a fish or a bird or a dog or a cat. If I had a bat, I would name her Pat. Her collar would say Pat the Bat. I'll make her some supper, two spiders one that, and all sorts of spooky bugs like that. I'll pet her little head, pat, pat, pat. I'll sing lullabies while she sat on her mat. She'll sleep all day with her wings full of the flat, and she would stay how just where she was that. But when the moon got round and fat, she'll leave our bedroom habitat. She swoop out the window just like that to meet her pals, a nice bunch of bats. They flutter around like acrobats and sit in my tree for bat chit chat. For show and tell day, I'll wear a tall hat, and on my shoulder there'll be Pat. At first, some kids just might want her to scat, but after a while, they started to love Pat. I really hated to be a brat, but I wanted a bat, and that is that. So that I, my mom said no to the bat. So I like you meet my new cat named Pat. Thank you.